Well, good afternoon.
It is not right to describe protesters as terrorists. A great many of them, of course, are simply seeking a better future for their country. I think the European Union today has to act in a way that helps to stop the violence, because without an end to the violence, there will be no other progress of any kind in Ukraine, either politically or in the desperate economic situation of the country. So helping to stop the violence is the immediate priority.